Olli Dittrich und Jan Böhmermann möchten nun gemeinsam hier im Digitalspartenfernsehen eine Lanze brechen für einen der am verachtetsten und gering geschätztesten Berufe der ganzen Welt, der Journalist. Dies ist nur für euch.
Yeah, I know what you're all thinking. I don't need journalism. I have the internet. No, no, my friends. Think about the human beings behind the headlines. Did you know? Journalists have feelings too. Yo, this job is tough. In the streets of Germany, you're poorly paid pillars of society. Writing, editing, checking the facts. Journalists are great. We owe them respect. You put your fingers in the wounds of the powerful. Your opinion's strong, your language so colorful. We never thank you, we take your work for granted. You give a voice to the underrepresented.
Life in the streets isn't easy.
Journalism.
All you see is pain and misery.
It's important.
You write and fight for the betrayed.
Uh-huh.
You bring us information to survive in this society.
All together.
This is life in the street.
We need journalists.
And journalists live.
And they need alcohol.
This is life in the street.
Sommer in the Presseversorgungswerk.
And journalists
and live.
And
Mosa in the Künstlersozialkasse, yeah. Aha. Kick it. Always in the loop, on the hunt for a scoop. Improve ratings, please the focus group. Yo, it's a tough job, but if you do it right, you might someday win a Pulitzer Prize. From Panama Papers to rabbit breeders. Content is king for the viewers and the readers. Behind the paywall, the sky is the limit. We need journalism. Come on, Olli, sing it.
Life in the streets is a mystery.
Journalism.
Too much research will kill your story.
We need you so badly.
Endless discussions with your editor.
Yeah, that's so
and
true.
And in the end, you and your friends can barely pay the rent.
This is
yes.
Life in the street.
Journalism is important.
And journalists live
it. They are not in it for the money, no, no.
Das war wichtig, dass man das mal macht.
Absolut.